It's a little bait fish pattern we're going to do. We're going to start out tying a little thread on, and we're going to attach a bunch of these feathers and thread, and hopefully at the end of it we'll come up with a nice bait fish pattern. They die up nice, they move around nice in the water. And so what we're going to do here is we're going to tie these in on top of the fur and kind of tent them on top. This is a pattern I learned from my friend Johnny King's amazing fly tire. We'll add a little color here in a sec. Let's tie it on nice. You don't have to be precise with it, just get them on top. And seems to do well in cloudy water as well as clear water.
Little squid, little baby squid, yeah, pulpo.
Look at that green-eyed monster.